Sometimes, no matter how much you try and get ready, you have no idea what the extreme weather temperatures are going to be. What do you do to get ready for those variances?
No matter what I'm hunting, Fred, I always take clothing that I can layer. I can put it on or take it off depending on the weather. Sometimes if it gets really cold, I have 6 or 7 layers on. If it gets really warm, I may be down to 1 or 2, but I'm always prepared to be warm or cooler depending on the conditions. As you know, they always change.
Always got to be prepared. Great tip.